Welcome one all, my name is Tawess, and today we are going to have some miniature painting going on. Now I know I just came off the whole make painting thing, and I had another video planned for today, but unfortunately, due to unforeseen mistakes on my part, that video did not really come together. So, I did the best thing I could with what I had, and I picked through my pile of shame, picked out this lovely mage character from the Titan Forge. I think it's from the Titans of Adventure, or could be from the Spellcaster box. I can't really remember, actually. But anyway, this little guy is going to get painted up, and I am going to challenge myself a bit by only using a Games Workshop starter brush, because I'm thinking, how well can you actually do it? I mean, that's a starter kit. This kit, you get this as a new player of the game, a new model, new hobbyist. So, is the brush any good? Well, we're going to use one brush for the entire model. And if you have peeked at the thumbnail, you get an idea that it's not entirely bad. But let me tell you this, once this painting session was done, in a lot of ways, so was the brush. It did not live well and long and prosper. So, I'm going to shut up now and let you enjoy some sweet tones and docile music. And, I'll catch you again next week, I guess. And I'll see if we can get the other video that we intended to get going. So, until next time, stay safe. Be kind and play fair. Bye. Thank you. Thank you.